Avenger.
Yes. What?
It's one. What? Let me make sure. Flat six. Flat seven. One. What's that? So it's gonna be one and fifth to four. See? And then it goes flat six.
That's why I asked you, because I
flat seven.
No, I'm telling you, that's why I was barking and said that one time. Ask her.
Sorry, I was just trying to figure out the melodies.
No,
is that what the melodies are? Oh, it's bouncing between one,
thank you. Okay.
Sometimes when I call this tune, I'll get like irritated.
I was just practicing the scale.
Is that going to another tune?
I was just practicing the scale.
Thank you. Can I take one?
Yeah, sure.
You can still play. I got it.
We can do different sticks.
Where are you going to play? Oh, there.
Dave.
Where's that lip there? Settler. You gotta pick a song.
Right here.
There you go, buddy. See, he already put it in his pocket with my wallet.
Damn it, Bill.
You're putting some witch trucks as well. You're hungry.
Yeah.
I love it.
Does anybody know
Philip
Wood wanted?
Yeah.
Blue Boss or a song from my father?
We already played
it. I played both of those already.
We can do it again, but we can do it again.
I want to do it again.
I don't think anybody will tell us.
Say let's do it again.
Just don't tell anybody.
There's two.
But since there's not.
Which one? Which one, Dave?
Awesome.
Which one you want better?
Blue Boss?
Alright.
Or a song from my father? Blue Boss.
Either one.
You're a power guy.
Something my father is.
Blue Boss. You ready?
They called it.
Blue Boss. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3.
Bam. Oh,
4 hours.
song. Letty told me this made up because that song's easy to turn into a ballad.
Because I do it every week.
Letty told me this made up.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
All right. Groovy, man.
Thanks, John. And then, all right?
He's got a brother that was showing that was like that.
That's awesome.
That's a great foundation.
Yeah, actually my girlfriend used to take classical guitar lessons for a period of time from a guy who had studied with Sonoma that day.
Because it's so cool. You know why? You're
digging in. Yeah. Oh, cool.
That's why.
Cool.
That's why there's a little circle of.
Yeah.
Brookhaven. Segovia. First generation. Segovia.
That's cool. Well, the guy I was talking about is like, he actually teaches at TWU.
Oh, okay.
Not yet she, but TWU.
Good switch.
He teaches other places too, like he teaches multiple places. Yeah, and he's like he's been teaching for
years. Thanks, man. He says that
Michelle
is beautiful.
Michelle.
What?
Did you reach Michelle?
Yes.
Yes. Cool. This is happening. She's not going to yell us with anything. It's going to be great. We can just lay down on the couch, smoke some weed, go to sleep, watch some Star Trek.
Hey,
someone
let me borrow that.
Hey, man. We all have our phone.
Neil, yeah, man, I was digging.
I'm not saying you were playing this tricks and you were feeling it.
I mean,
it doesn't matter. It's not about
I'm pretending I was in L.A. I paid to play.
Right.
I put a dollar in.
I told you. Did I give you your money?
You did.
Okay. My memory of this thing. Woo. Very faulty, except for music and lyrics. But I didn't have a seizure tonight. Got a new bartender.
Yeah.
Sure, I took my medicine. Right. I tell them all. And they come in here. Okay, you're in the bartender's. But here's the deal. You have to tell me. It's 12 o'clock, so you don't have to call it in.
Why don't y'all move to this room? Last time I heard a bartender playing
that,
why don't you move
to
this room?
Yeah, I like your stuff.
What do you think?
You see the window.
It's not about that. It's about Kevin. Kevin's like a control freak. Now he's so good.
Yeah.
Help me out. Right?
Tell me who Kevin is. You know who Kevin is. That's why I'm laughing at you. Because I have a bad rumor too, but you know who Kevin is.
Okay. Never mind. Absolutely.
He's the owner of this one.
Oh, man, I was saying it's a full moon. It's a full moon.
His name is Kevin Christensen. Christensen.
Yeah,
he's a self-righteous
dude.
He's got Christ.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah. Irony in life.
Oh, yeah,
that's right.
Yeah.
You can't make that shit up.
That's totally true. Yeah.
What? What
are you talking about? I'm talking about this over here.
Yeah, I like that. I like this stuff.
Man.
Yeah. I never forget when you're trying to build this stuff, you live awesome. It's easy to turn into a valley.
A lot of people started out as a ballad and double time to solo. John's getting real good at that now. That's actually one of my favorite things. Like when you play a ballad and then that double time to solo, yes!
That's my job.
thing. Unfortunately, the drummer's got to do it all night long.
No, it's alright.
You felt it tonight, right?
The last set killed my ass.
I know, man. My chops blew out, so I can't play.
Or play music. Or play music. Or play music.
Wow! This is the best. Man, you can't bitch about this. Man, and he's probably gonna like be happy. Wow! $24.
$0.80.
Good gift.
But he pays us 10%.
Yeah, do you hear that, Bill?
Yeah, I get like this time of night. But I did take my medicine. She didn't like it.
Where is partial?
That one goes.
I got mine at the end of the bar.
Yeah,
I didn't hear my horns. Put the chairs back.
I don't know. I'm trying to do home for